Today we're going to show you just how easy it is to update the software on the IQ panel. The IQ panel can receive updates, making sure you have the latest and greatest software on your system. Start by swiping down to access your settings tray and touch the Wi-Fi icon to make sure you're connected to a reliable Wi-Fi network. The IQ panel uses Wi-Fi to download software updates. If you don't have Wi-Fi in your home or business, you can always use your phone as a personal hotspot. Once you're connected to Wi-Fi, touch Settings, Advanced Settings, type in your code, then touch Upgrade Software. To check for a software update, simply touch Upgrade Using Network. If a software update's available, it will begin downloading automatically. Depending on your connection speed, a typical software update takes about 5 minutes to download. Once the download is complete, a message will appear indicating it's time to reboot the panel. The panel will power itself off and then turn back on in about 5 minutes. Try not to touch it during this time. Give it a few minutes to complete its background tasks after the panels come back online. Once the update is complete, the home screen will appear and you can begin using your panel again.